have 16 projects going on in one class, and I can only do that because I have so much backup from the internet, any sort of digital software, things like that.
Librarians can collaborate with teachers to include students in a more active way, in a more connected way, to evaluate sources, to produce learning objects for other students to use, and that really makes learning come alive.
On a global perspective, I mean, it just opens the door for projects that I can't even think of. And then all of a sudden I hear about this, you know, coding thing in Ireland, and it's like, oh, why don't we Skype with them and see what they're doing? You know, the world is now at my fingertips.
And also, as we have students using digital learning resources to produce things, they become much more excited about their learning.
For students anymore, it's not good enough to just find the information, learn it, and spit it back out. They've got to produce a product for teachers, because that's what the real workplace needs from them. They need to be able to collaborate. They need to be able to plan. They need to be able to gather the information that they're finding and then put it in some format that is applicable to the classroom, applicable to real-world problems that they might be solving.
All the digital tools out there, I think, allow the students to find their little niche of creativity. Project that they want to do, they can bring to me and be like, I thought this was really cool, it's kind of what you were talking about, but it's a little different. And then now I have the opportunity to say, let's do it, you have all the resources at your hands.
We can connect kids with experts in the field, with authors, with so many different kinds of people, different kids, different classes, different experiences.
It's all about voice and choice. And I talk a lot about bringing life into my library, and part of what I mean by that is connecting students so that they have an audience, so that their world becomes larger, and so that the world is more meaningful to them in ways that they're interested in.
We've got many students that this is the only place they can access that information. It's their global connection here. The library can take them anywhere.